Howdy y'all, this is your host Rogue. Welcome back to Love It Games. Playing a little SpongeBob SquarePants Battle for Bikini Bottom Rehydrated today. So please like, comment, subscribe, share the video, and tell me what you think in the comment section down below. We're in the Murmur Lair, trying to find buttons.
There's nothing like the smell of bubbles in the morning. Smells like victory. Love opening presents.
How do I get up there? No. Not gonna work.
Just met the Sponginator.
How am I supposed to defeat that with these things?
Bolo-rama.
No tartar sauce for SpongeBob.
Too pretty. Can't take it.
All right. We made it up here. All right. What's this do? I probably could have made that with a jump and not wasted all my money. I don't know. I'm having a hard time doing the jump as is. Okay, this is kind of sketchy. Ugh.
Needs to do laundry.
Crap. There's a box, right?
There's nothing like the smell of bubbles in the morning. Smells like victory. Somehow I don't think he needs a hand.
Don't know what that did.
My eyes are getting sweaty just looking at it. All you have to do is get that great big ball into that there cup.
How do I get the ball
You start the process by bubble bowling up this ramp to hit that button. Good luck, SpongeBob.
I want to look at the area first.
I love opening presents. Just my size. Take that!
In order for the ball to reach the end, you'll have to move the pieces of machinery along the track.
How do I move this? How do I move it? Oh! Okay. How do you move this? Oh. How did I do this before? Not technically successful. Oh, I gotta go fast. Oh, I gotta go fast. Oh, I gotta go fast. Nope. Okay, so I know how to do this now. There's just really a lot of timing.
There's nothing like the smell of bubbles in the morning. Smells like victory.
You have to be like right on the dot with all of this. Alright, gotta be quick. Did I get it? I was bowling for it. I wish it didn't take so long. Like, I wish there were like save points in this. Don't know. Oh no, I missed it. Fuck. This is definitely not an easy one. This is probably the hardest one we've done yet.
There's nothing like the smell of bubbles in the morning. It smells like victory.
We're gonna miss this one, I think. Yeah, we are. Crap. Alright, run. Run. No. Dude, that's so freaking hard. This whole episode is pretty much going to be us trying to get through this stupid trap. No. This is getting to be so damn annoying. It's SpongeBob.
There's nothing like the smell of bubbles in the morning. Smells like victory.
No! Oh, there's a thing in it. Purple. Oh, well, I just missed that one. If it weren't for that machine, we wouldn't have a bunch of stuff respawning. I don't even know how you get to that. I may have did that too early. I definitely did that too early. No! No! Shut down the security system, complete the rolling ballroom. Shoot. Well, we messed that one up.
The smell of bubbles in the morning. Smells like victory.
But smells like really, really getting old. Months later. No, 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 no. Can I just go down here? Wow, I would never have knew that sock was there. Probably gonna call it an episode here for now. I'm gonna do this off screen a few times till I can get it, and then I will do the next episode after this is completed. So please like, comment, subscribe, share the video, and tell me what you think in the comment section down below. Let's do this a few hundred more times.